talking.
So I took it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. And I felt a little fear upon my back. Said, don't look back, just keep on walking.